we've got an interesting match. One where the sides are not even matched. Bob's quite excited, aren't you, Bob?
Thrilled, more like you. I love these uneven games. There's always so much blood.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Well done. They had the ball now.
Building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
There's nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
Come on, guys, together!
This is going to be decisive!
Nice move. Not. If you're gonna try something, do it right.
Apparently, wizards call that energy. That's going to be a turnover. He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? this player can't even put his own shoes on alone.
That player is a killing machine.
Ouch. Must really hurt.
That ball moved faster than a snotling with the runs.
Touchdown! Fast. If they keep doing that, we'll be in double figures by the end of the second half.
With an axe.
The ref has gone power mad.
Hang on, did you see that?
Oh, please, referee, stop it. Stop it, please. He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay. That's a GFI. For those less educated amongst you, that signifies a great feat of ineptitude. The team have possession.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down. Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
Night, night. Don't let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. There are attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you.
We called that Knuckles' Kiss. Toes there. He didn't see the opponents around him, did he?
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing. Focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
Can the player force possession away from the ball holder?
It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring. Balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. It was time. Not far from the end zone. There's no harm in making a block on the ball, Carol. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. That's it. Aim for the ball carrier. Take them down. Only use the ball, in my opinion, to highlight who gets hit next.
Them than me. Yikes! They're going to be carrying that scar around for the rest of their short life. Yeah.
standing there drooling.
Gonna make a move. They need to do it now.
I imagine that in their dreams, at least, winning this match. They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Possession is the key to winning. But drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
Edge of the field, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. Are doing their job.
They should replace that player before they lose any more. Important thing, you gotta keep possession of the ball and not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Burst of speed.
Come on. One foot in front of the other. Not that complicated, is it?
Sorry. He's dead, Jim. But not as we know.
field, and possibly off his mortal coil.
Not what you'd expect.
He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Put the pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker!
It looks rather like an old, traditional spectacle in his style.
I know this one. Orgomania!
Oh, that's a good tackle. Now, can they capitalize on this?
Some defensive pressure gathering. Hold it! Good defensive block.
No longer of this world. Dead! 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 In danger and carrier too. That's a dangerous place to be.
That player is so close to a world of hurt.
What's the point? They want to fight one against 11?
They'll need to get rid of the ball. Now there's pressure on them.
The bookies are taking bets this next action is going to fail. Just the strength of a bear, unfortunately, fighting skills. Tripped over the tail. Knock out!
Not up to much today, poor thing. One side got superior numbers. Always good for a laugh.
Oh! That looks painful. He's moving. No.
Not enough tackle zones on that ball. And now the opposing team has paid the price.
Oh, the ball has been lost. Getting fired in the morning. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Pass. Will it start something exciting in the dying moments of the match?
No! Over on the other side! Over the other... Oh, God, never mind.